Hello everyone, here are 10 lines on rose. Roses are found in various colors like red, pink, yellow, white, etc. It is called the king of flowers. Most roses have sharp prickles on their stems. It is the most popular among all flowers. Roses have a strong, pleasant scent. They are used to make perfumes, edible essence, gulkand, and sharbats. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was very fond of roses. He always had a rose in the buttonhole of his coat. Roses are widely used as symbols of love, sympathy, or sorrow. The rose is a very beautiful flower. Thank you.